Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're gonna try this homemade burger. We have our chicken tenders inside, we have our lettuce, and also we have our tomatoes and some cheese on top. So without further ado, let's see how much I can manage this burger. The tenders is coming out. Oh no! It's falling apart. It's falling apart, guys. Alright, let's try this again. I think once I hold it in my hands, I have to just keep it there. Of course, if you had tenders before, you know what it tastes like, right? Let's try to at least make it through just the front row. The thing is, I won't be able to let this go. If I do, it'll fall apart. Let's check out this monstrosity. The chicken. Guys, remember to like, share, and subscribe. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. So, because this is a homemade burger, it's not holding so well together. I have to hold it in my hands. But you can taste that delicious tenders that you get from. I'm tasting it. The back is caving in. I'm gonna go as far as possible. I can take a bite. This is all messed up. Thank you. Guys, it's just falling apart so bad. Get some of the vegetables in, and the greens and lettuce, some tomatoes. Guys, remember to like, share, and subscribe. This is a quick video. Burger is falling apart. I really want to finish this unscript, but it's gonna get all messy. See the middle, guys. The middle is coming through, but now of course the tomatoes, the lettuce. Yeah, that's the components of your burger. Guys, remember to like, share, and subscribe. Today I shared with you a homemade burger, meaning I just put the components together. I bought the tenders at KFC. You know, the lettuce, tomatoes at Walmart. But the loaf of bread at Publix, attempted to make a gigantic burger. Tastes delicious nonetheless. Thanks again for watching, share with you my meal for the moment, and I hope to see you next bit. Well, good.